This tutorial will guide you through the scoring process for a virtual meeting, in IAR, the Internet Assisted Review module. First, it is important to note that the general scoring process for virtual meetings remains the same as it is for face-to-face meetings, with one exception. Following the usual procedure, reviewers enter preliminary scores and submit critiques, for their assigned applications, on the Submit Critique or Preliminary Score screen. Then comes the one exception. The new discussion scores are used only for virtual meetings. During the discussion phase, reviewers enter discussion scores on the Virtual Meeting Discussion Dashboard screen. These scores indicate reviewers' initial level of enthusiasm for the application, and they are also used to set the range for final voting. So it is important that reviewers enter these scores. Discussion scores range from 1 to 9, with 1 being the best. On the Virtual Meeting Discussion Dashboard screen, in the Reviewers and Scores section, reviewers click on the Enter/Edit Discussion Score button in the title bar. A window pops up to allow the reviewer to record their score. They can then save the new score by clicking on the Save button. Once the score has been saved, the reviewer is taken back to the Virtual Meeting Discussion Dashboard page for that application. If a score has already been entered, or they wish to see the scores of other reviewers, the reviewer can edit the score directly in the Discussion Score field by expanding the Reviewers and Scores section. This is done by clicking on the plus sign in the title bar. This opens the Reviewers and Scores section. The reviewer clicks on the score drop-down, and selects a new score. Reviewers can do this if they feel that after reading the discussion comments, the application warrants a different score. The new score is saved automatically. Reviewers can update their scores as many times as they wish, during the discussion phase. If final scoring is enabled by the SRO, a reviewer can click the Enter Final Score button on the Virtual Meeting Discussion Dashboard screen. They enter criteria and final scores for a particular application, and save the scores. To provide final scores for all the applications in a meeting, reviewers can go to the List of My Applications screen. From there, they will click on the Final Score Sheet button. The Final Score Sheet screen lists all of the applications in that meeting, and provides fields for the criterion scores, as well as the final scores. After scores are entered, the reviewer should finish up by clicking the Save All link in the Action column, or the equivalent button at the bottom of the screen. If there is a change of mind, the reviewer can click on the Save All and Return button to go to the previous screen, or the Cancel button to make no changes and return to the previous screen. A number of resources are available to you for a virtual meeting. Help is only a click away. Clicking on any of the question marks on the virtual meeting screens will bring you to the virtual meeting online help for that topic, with step-by-step instructions and screenshots. If you have specific questions about virtual meeting, please contact the ERA service desk. This concludes this tutorial on the scoring process for a virtual meeting in IAR, the Internet Assisted Review module. Thanks for watching.